should know, the credit card companies are tricking you into thinking they're